time whistle. And what a display we have seen at the Estadio Monumental from Argentina. Well, the front runners indeed did the job. Messi, Higuain, Tevez, and then just before full time, Sergio Kun Agüero. And in between there, well, the goal by Llorente for Spain. So Argentina against the world champions post a very decisive 4-1 victory in this international friendly. Stay with us for some final thoughts in a moment right here on ESPN.